Psalms chapter 11. In the Lord put I my trust. How say ye then to my soul, flee to your mountain as a bird? For lo, the wicked bend their bow, and make ready their arrows upon the string, that they may secretly shoot at thee, which are upright in heart. Verse 3. For the foundations are cast down. What hath the righteous done? The Lord is in his holy palace, and the Lord's throne is in the heaven. His eyes will consider, his eyelids will try the children of men. The Lord will try the righteous, but the wicked and him that loveth iniquity doth his soul hate. Upon the wicked he shall rain snares, fire, and brimstone, and stormeth tempest. This is the portion of their cup. For the righteous Lord loveth righteousness, his countenance doth behold the just. End of chapter 11.